What's up people, welcome back to this new video on my channel. My name is Dan from CryptoRover and thank you once again for tuning into this amazing new video, guys. Quickly going to make an update. I'm not going to go specifically into the price targets, but I will be going in my four reasons why I do believe that Bitcoin will be setting a new all-time high anytime soon here, guys. So let's go right away into the video. You know, sometimes I'm really tight with time, so that is the reason why I'm making this quick update, guys. First, right away, we'll be going into the whale accumulation, guys, because this chart is right now showing you how much whales we are currently having in the Bitcoin price action. So you can see in this chart, and I think it's a very interesting one, shout out to Glassnode, you can see that we are right now heading into stages where these whales are not looking to sell. They are looking to accumulate instead of selling. So each and every time, once we're dropping off with these whales, heading towards this supportive line over here, also in the whale accumulation, usually in these phases over here, they are not tend to sell. So of course, these bulls were accumulating a lot of Bitcoin once we were going higher, and the price is going higher, and they know that they have to take some profits, and that is not bad. And I think it's also a very good thing, because the less whales there are in the market, the less manipulation we are having. So yes, the whales are dropping off a little bit here, but it seems if you look to this chart that it will be looking here that they are done with dumping. And of course, if the whales are going to stop with their dumping, we will be heading towards higher levels, of course. So this is already a very good thing in my opinion. And then right away, we'll be going into even more bullish news, because guys, of course, it's very important that these whales are dumping, but then you're looking to the exchange flow. So this chart in front of you, a big shout out to Ki Jung. He works at CryptoQuant as well. And of course, I've worked CryptoQuant as well, but he is showing this chart. And this is very interesting, because you can see the inflow of the addresses going to the exchanges. So is historic low. So what we are currently having here is that no one is sending their Bitcoin to exchanges. So no one is basically looking to sell their Bitcoin. And is that a good thing? Yes, because you can see at this this red dot over here, this was the previous stop of the previous cycle. So once we're seeing a lot of transactions going towards the exchanges, I will be looking to go out of the market, because that is signifying that we're having a top. But right now, we're currently not even close to that position, because we're currently having only more transactions going off the exchanges. So we're basically still very bullish, even though that we are sitting at all-time highs, guys. So this is truly something very interesting, and it's also a thing that you want to be looking at. And I do think that this is right now happening, because we're also having the economic crisis is coming up here. We can see all this money printing going on here. We're seeing the institutions buying in and putting it in gold storage. And that is, of course, also the thing that you can see in the chart here. So this is, of course, a reason what is making me believe that we're absolutely going for an insane move up to the upside anytime soon, guys. And I mean, this is not the only bullish news here. I'm now going to go a little bit into charts, and yesterday also on Twitter I was posting something about this. And guys, I think this is pretty interesting, because on the weekly time frame, Bitcoin is also forming an ascending triangle here, and of course ascending triangles are usually very bullish bias patterns. So let's see if we also can be breaking this ascending triangle here to the upside. I do think it's a very good thing and a very likely thing for Bitcoin to play out. And of course, if you look at the price target, I think this can be push Bitcoin probably towards the 80k here. So you can see here, breakout of ascending triangle will approximately boost Bitcoin to 80k. So I definitely think this is also in the books here, and we have to be looking out for this specific pattern here, ascending triangle on the weekly, guys. So of course, again, it still take another 10 days still before seeing a breakout, but usually you're seeing a breakout before you're coming to the apex. So let's see what we're going to have. I do think the breakout is imminent, guys, but we're going to see an insane volatility in the month of April. And that is also my reason why I'm saying this already for such a long period of time. And also, right now, that was the third part here, and I will be going into the fourth part. And if you want to follow me as well on Twitter, right now you can see it in front of you, at Rover Crypto. Definitely worth following as well. Guys, here we were posting an update about CryptoQuant as well, and this was going about the available Bitcoin on the exchanges. So what you can see in this chart as well here, of course, we are right now seeing less and less and less Bitcoin getting available on exchanges. And this is basically meaning for me, yes, people are still willing to accumulate more Bitcoin. And we just earlier also saw in the chart that people are right now looking to send their Bitcoin from off cold, from the exchanges to cold storage. And this is also a chart that is standing basically the same here, because you can see there's less and less Bitcoin getting available. And this is something truly historical, because If you go to this one, you can see this is, of course, already, let's say, it's on the 26th of March, so it's relatively new still. So you can see also here balance on the exchanges for Bitcoin going into historical things here, guys, because you can see in previous bull runs, even though the price was surging so significantly, we were not seeing the balance on exchanges going lower. But this is right now finally happening here, guys. So people are now seeing the really worth of Bitcoin, the really only scarce product here on Earth. People are seeing the value in it, and that is, of course, the very important part here. Only less and less is getting available, guys, so make sure to scoop up your Bitcoin as soon as possible here. So this was a very quick update, guys. Hopefully you liked the video. If you liked the video, make sure to subscribe to the channel. Later today I will be back with another live stream, I can promise you already. So hopefully you enjoyed this quick update here, because I was looking at these things, I have to make a video. So hopefully you're going to enjoy this video, guys, and make sure to don't forget to smash up these likes as well here. So we'll be checking you guys later on in the stream, and don't forget to like the video. Goodbye.